This is the DDM Tunings Slim Ballast as part of the HID system. All I do is put a little bit of Velcro on the back, and there's corresponding Velcro back inside here. Let me go ahead and plug that in and I'll show you how that looks. So you take that Velcro piece, put it inside there, give it a little nudge. It's now fairly tight. That bugger has not moved anywhere, and yet it's nicely hidden inside that space that goes behind the headlight assembly.